Now she's gonna get her socks on.
Yeah, because this morning I went there with the pretty shoes and I got scratched by a stick, so that's why I decided to.
So you know this has gone for 23 minutes?
It doesn't matter because lots of videos go for a long time. Get my shoes. This is taking a long time. I'll be ready. I'll try it.
Okay. Come on. Let's go.
So, do you have a stuff like this before? I don't think there's a problem.
Sherry, please come back soon, okay?
Yeah, why don't we
come? It's still fine.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
So, at the moment, they're playing baseball.
Which is pretty annoying.
Or it's cricket or something.
Yeah, because this morning we were trying to find a good spot and do the video. But they were playing baseball. We were trying to be cheeky.
Well, our school is JPS, so if you know where that is, comment down below. If you know where this is, yay!
Yeah!
So this is just a play date, so we don't live together, but yeah.
Yeah, and if you are wondering why our hands are blue,
we're trying to make slime, so we're going to go back to that after the bush, and we're going to see if it's worked. I don't think it has.
Yeah, because I was reaching for the soap and I accidentally knocked over the food coloring, and then we were trying to clean it and not let my dad know. So we got some newspaper and put it on, and then we try to clean it with our hands.
So we're so sorry that it's sunny. So when we go in here, it should be a bit darker.
Yeah.
She's gonna hold it.
So we're gonna walk through this rocky.
This little part is cracked. If you know where this is, please go in there.
It's really cool. There's a really big pipe and you can actually climb on it.
Yeah, see it? Look over there.
Yeah, so you see those ladder thingy majiggy looking. So we're gonna climb up there.
Now this is going on YouTube no matter what. So we're after this. Now once I was walking down here and I thought I saw red balloons. But guess what? It was actually red flowers.
Yeah, that was really at first when you told me that you saw red balloons, I was like, really? And then you said that they were actually flowers. So yeah.
Ow!
Ow!
What happened?
That hurt.
What happened?
That hurt.
Hurty.
So yeah, how are we gonna climb up there with?
Huh? Okay.
We'll go. Yeah, I don't know why we're climbing this.
Whoa.
Please, those sticks.
Oh my foot. I think we should go.
Yeah.
This is not feeling good.
Yeah, let's go.
This is hot, back.
So we might come back, but we're going home right now because Chloe hurt her foot.
Okay, can you stop running? I didn't stop, it's just a bit hurtful.
Yeah.
So and that was not a stick. There was no stick like that.
Yeah, because I didn't see any sticks that.
Because you were behind me.
Yeah.
Okay, you were in front of me.
Yeah, I was in front of you, and then, I was next to you.
Oh, yeah, but you didn't see it, because you were looking straight at the floor.
Yeah.
There was literally no sticks.
Yeah, so we're going to go back.
We're not going to stay back. We're just going to stay here. I'm going to take my shoe off and stuff.
Yeah. I don't know where my dad is, but it doesn't really matter.
Okay. Oh, that's good. I know it's okay, but that is killing. That was something. Like, it wasn't a knife or anything. You know the rib. What is it called? A rip cleaver? A rip. You know those things that for Halloween? A rib creeper or something? Comment down below if you know what it is.
Yeah.
So, it was like one of those, you know, it's weapon? That's what I was talking to you about. That's what my dad found, his weapon. His weapon down in that bush. So my dad, he was walking down here with us, and he saw this thing from a rib reaper, whatever the heck it's called. And guess what? It was pointy, and it was wood too. It was painted black with the grey pointer thing. And like, that was the last time I went in there, so I'm just going to go there. I don't know what we're going to do down here. Unless there's nothing hurtful.
And bad.
So, did you feel anything?
What?
Did you feel anything or something?
No.
Oh.
Why?
No, I don't mind. So guys, I hope you liked the video. Oh no, we're going back inside. Hope you haven't paused it.
I haven't.
Alright, so we're going to go and get back inside. We're going to go get... show his dad's phone or something, I don't know. And then we're going to show you the ghost tracker on his phone. Yes. Or this. So
yeah, because whenever I download apps on my iPad, it goes on his phone, which is good because if we want to show you something, we can. Well, so we're recording.
There is a new video every weekend because that's when we get a play date. Sometimes we'll have new people. Like, there's this. We have friends at school, which is just over there.
Yeah.
We have Emily, and she will come, maybe, sometime, but definitely not Katarina. Katarina, if you're watching this, boom! Boom!
I'm not sure if Katarina is allowed on YouTube, because she said she's banned from YouTube as well, for watching spooky stuff.
Like, I do.
Yeah, and Chloe does, like she says the truth, but sometimes Katarina just wants to copy her, so,
yeah. So, if you are from the school, please, comment down below that you are, like the video, and we're also giving away gift cards next week.
Yeah.
We're not telling which ones,
because it's a surprise.
Yeah, and, yeah, and in December, not... In 2 weeks' time, we're snailing ourselves this one.
Yeah.
Which is...
Santa! Yeah, I can't look at that bug. That's just been... It's been there for, the whole afternoon.
It's Santa who we're going to do it to.
Yeah.
So, that'll be fun. Now, let's go get it. Okay.
So remember, we need to take our shoes off because. Okay, so we're inside, and now we're gonna take our shoes off. Did our slime work?
Huh? What?
I don't know if our slime worked.
It probably did, but look how runny it is.
Yeah.
Nah, didn't work. Oh well. Just leave it.
Let me just show you. So you see how it's kind of blue this morning? I spilt the colour.
Yeah, don't blame me. Don't blame me at all.
Yeah,
comment down below if you like playing with tinsel. Tinsel's the best.
You look like a lion.
Hey. Ha. Oops. Rah.
Okay. Now, what we're going to do with it? Oh, yes. Get the ghost channel. Yeah.
So, I'm going to hold the camera. Sherry's going to get the checker.
Daddy. Dad. Where's your phone?
Sorry?
Where's your phone?
What do you want? Phone?
Do you still have the ghost tracker app on it?
I think so.
Okay,
that's
good.
Okay.
So, this is what it looks like.
It is real, it did say.
Yeah.
Wait, it's not right.
Like... I'll show you.
What? But you can't tap it on this.
No.
You have to tap it on
we
that.
We need to make it clearer.
There.
That's what it looks like.
Okay.
So we open it up. And,
okay.
Gonna mute it because I'm scared of them. That's the wrong way.
Now Sherry is just going to...
Alright, come on. Yeah,
like, look down here, see?
The green thing?
Yeah, the green thing.
If there's a dot anywhere, it means that there's a ghost. A ghost.
Sherry, tell me if there is. No one yet.
There's a dot. Look.
Guys, look.
I think it's...
It's
there. Right there.
See it? It's like a Grim Reaper, that's it. It's a Grim...
And it's gone.
It's so we're going to go upstairs.
Yeah, we're going to go upstairs.
Now we want, this is our first video, and so we want at least 100 likes. Is that, I hope that's right.
Yeah.
And,
stop.
And
awesome.
Thanks, like. Yeah, my dad's really crazy. So yeah, we hope at least we get some likes.
We don't really want unlikes, but this one. Look, there's a dot. No. It's a lot.
It's right there. See? You see that smoke thing?
Yeah.
Oops. See it?
It's a skull.
So this ghost tracker is on App Store. And if you're scared of the noise because it sounds really creepy, you can
turn
it
off, Sherry.
I know. So like, if you're scared of the noise, you must turn it off because it's really scary when you have the noise on. And I don't know if there's any ghosts in this room. Yeah, but we're not sure if it's actually real or fake.
It is. It said. So if you get it, it will say real. Trust me.
Yeah.
I've read it.
Yeah.
So this is...
But just pretend it's fake.
This is... No, it's not. It's fake. It's not real. I mean, it's real. It's not fake. So Sherry, your room isn't haunted. Let's go.
Sorry that this is going for a very long time.
Oh, there it is. There it is. There's one.
Where? See the dot? Yeah, there's one somewhere.
I think it's going up. It's not so up. It's
a bit to the side. Other side.
The other side. Oh, yeah, it's right there.
Yeah, see
it? This one's not so scary. This one's just a blur.
It's gone.
It's gone. So we're just going to go down here. This video will end right now.
Yeah. So, and sadly the one-man hide and seek didn't work.
We're really sorry, but it did not work.
So sorry. We tried to do it, but it didn't work.
Yeah, it did not work.
What the fuck? Your face is really big for me. Alright, so keep going. Yeah,
wait.
So...
Yeah, keep going.
Next time what we're gonna do is... Sorry challenge.
Yeah, sorry.
Which is next week.
Yeah.
But it will be done.
So, we really want... How many likes do we want?
100?
Yes, 100. And if we get that, that'd be epic. And
yeah, and we'll give out more gift cards.
Yes, and...
Yeah. And we'll do a special
so
video.
So, to get your gift card, you need to like the video. Comment down below, subscribe to my channel, our channel, and turn on notifications.
Yeah.
And then you'll get every video of ours.
Yeah. And you'll know when we're making.